those are Mr. Lebowski's children.
Different
so to
mothers,
speak.
Huh?
No, they're not.
Racially, he's pretty cool.
They're not literally his children. They're the little Lebowski urban achievers, inner city children of promise, but without the necessary means for a higher education. So Mr. Lebowski is committed to sending all of them to college.
Oh,
excuse
geez.
Me. Thank you. Thank you.
Far out. I think he's got room for one more.
You never went to college.
I did, but I spent most of my time occupying various administration buildings, smoking a lot of pie sticks, breaking into the ROTC, bowling. To tell you the truth, Brian, I don't remember most of it.